It's a plant named Leia the Princess. Not too shabby.